飲食業をやってます、質問が、日本人の多くは無宗教なんですけど、それはあんまり良くないことなんですかね。
もう一回、
日本人の多くが宗教や無宗教、
無宗教、はい、
これは良くないことなんですか。
So, brother asked the question. His name is Mr. Hayashi, and he's working in the restaurant. And he said that, do you think that believing non-religion is something bad in Japan? Yeah.
The brother asked the question, and I'm aware that, mashallah, many of the Japanese know English, but they cannot speak, but they can understand. That's what I've told.Because English is compulsory in the schools, but they don't have the practice to speak. The brother has a question that is it allowed that a person does not believe in a religion? Is it compulsory to believe in a religion? Religion by definition means, according to the Oxford Dictionary, religion means a belief in a superhuman controlling power, a personal god or gods that deserve worship or obedience. So religion means believing in God.And in Islam, believing in God is a must. And religion is a way of life. So it's compulsory in Islam that you should believe in the true God, not false God. That is Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And the way of Almighty God, the religion, is based on Quran, that is the last and final revelation of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and on the teachings of Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him. So every human being should believe in the true God Allah,and believe in the teaching of the Quran, which is for the whole of humanity, and the teaching of the Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him. Hope that answers the question. That there is no God but Allah.
No God but Allah.
And Prophet Muhammad is the messenger of Allah.
Prophet Muhammad is the messenger
of Allah. I say that again, you can repeat it. Is anyone forcing you to accept Islam?
No.
Are you doing it out of your own free will?
I do.
Free will. No one is forcing you?
No.
Is there anyone bribing you, giving you money?
No.
Mashallah. But in Islam, to force anyone is prohibited.